away, and as expected, the 100 metre champion, Melissa Breen, is moving into her work very quickly on this event. Now followed through by Rubie, the 400 metre champion. Not that we see these two clash, but Breen hits the home, Lillian Sutton.